The Good Life is, we keep calling it, it's like the most hyper honest lyric that I've ever written and that we collectively wrote. It was written at the very tail end of a relationship, sadly, that was coming to a close. It's my experience with infidelity and everything that that made me feel, but then also, like, more than the crime, The Good Life is really about going, hey, I recognize my value. I recognize that while we can't make a lot of choices, like, we can't control everything in this life, we can control what emotional environments we choose to put ourselves in and let ourselves stay in. And it was me going, hey, I'm getting out of a disrespectful space. I'm gonna, like, regain my sense of who I am, be proud of that. Even though I was going through this moment of feeling very unwanted, I was like, this is about a self-love moment. This is about, you know, pouring into and allowing myself to be poured into by friends and family around me and just get on with my good life. Like, you go live yours, I'll go live mine, you know?
Yeah.
So that's really more than the crime in the song. It's more about what you're going to do after you've discovered something. And it's about getting in a really healthy space.